यू हैव हर्ड अबाउट मेनोपॉज, बट डिड यू नो कि एक और ऐसा फेज है हर एक औरत की लाइफ में जिसको काफी निग्लेक्ट किया जाता है, बट इज जस्ट एज सिग्निफिकेंट, पेरीमेनोपॉज। It's when your body slowly starts preparing for menopause. So what happens during perimenopause? In this video, मैं आपको बताऊंगी कि perimenopause और menopause के बीच में क्या फर्क होता है. During this transition, ovaries start producing less hormones, resulting in erratic and irregular menstrual cycle. और दूसरी तरफ menopause तभी कहा जा सकता है जब आपको पूरे 12 महीने तक periods नहीं आते. Women usually experience menopause in their 40s to 50s, which is a well-known fact. और perimenopause mid-30s से लेके mid-50s तक कभी भी शुरू हो सकता है. But how long does this perimenopause phase last? The average length of perimenopause is about 4 years, while menopause transition usually lasts from 7 years to as long as 14 years. Let's talk about fertility during perimenopause and menopause. So, आप सोच रहे होंगे, क्या perimenopause के time ovulation हो सकता है? क्या मैं pregnant हो सकती हूँ? जी हाँ, if you are still getting your period, even if it's irregular, you are still ovulating. However, when you are in menopause, it is not possible to get pregnant naturally because your periods have ended. While there are common symptoms between perimenopause and menopause, it can be difficult to establish the difference. Let me break it down for you. Perimenopause के कुछ symptoms हैं irregular periods, weight gain, breast tenderness and loss of sex drive. On the other hand, some symptoms of menopause are hot flashes, night sweats, depression, fatigue and dry skin. आशा है कि इस वीडियो के जरिए मैंने आपको perimenopause और menopause के बीच का फर्क अच्छे से समझा दिया. Come join our vibrant community for a journey towards a more confident, comfortable and a confusion-free you. Together, let's embrace this next chapter of womanhood and strive to create a world where women feel seen, heard and empowered.